Okay guys, welcome back to the next episode. And we need to head this way, I think. I actually have no idea where I need to be going for this. So we're just going to head this way and hope that we're going the right way. Is that an item on the floor? That is an item on the floor. What is that? Is it? No, it trolled me.
Falcon was raring to tag along.
Well, he is a hunter in his own right.
Feels like only yesterday he was still a child.
Sounds like he's all grown up now. I bet Jared would be proud.
Okay, I got trolled massively. That was not an item. I did not like that at all. Please do not take the mick out of me. I beg you. Anyway, where do we need to go here? Oh, we need to go here, do we? Down it is. Alright then, let's go. What is in here?
It's worn down.
Nothing.
But still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
Okay, what is in here? Troopers. Do you know, I can use Amiga, so you know what? Well, that was not cool, whatever you just did. Oh. Well, I just lost a load of HP for some reason. Where you gone, buddy? Come here, mate. You're going down. You got a lot of HP, buddy. Where you going, mate? That's not cool. That's not cool either. Oh wow, okay, that just did a lot. Can I get it down before it attacks me again? I can't, but... Oh nice one, I think I've got its fighting patterns now. Yeah, somewhat.
We're done here.
You're easy to beat down? Okay, let's go. Mother. Come here, you. Oh wow, hit me with your gun. That's not cool, man.
Oh, smooth moves,
I'd agree, but I'm getting hit, so I don't agree.
Time to say goodbye.
Where are these coming from? My god. I'll get you in a second, Ignis. Give me a minute. We'll be alright. Here we go. Finally, Jesus, that was a pain in the backside.
What kingly confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years.
That's not very nice. Anyway, moving on. Where do we go from? We go here. Nice. Alright, what is this way? I can already hear the beasties. Hello.
Only a little bit
further. Oh, what?
I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight through. Do I really, really need to fight that?
Yes, sir, your majesty.
Come on then, buddy. Let's go. Let's dance. Okay, this might take a little bit longer than I thought. Come on, man. I'll take it to the skies with you. And I need an elixir, because I got wrecked.
Come on.
just the thing.
Thank you. Is he using frost on me? That's not cool. Oh god, wait. Come on, he's nearly down. Jesus, come on. Come on. And we got him. My god.
Impressive.
Normally I'd agree with that, but we got battered.
Like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
Yeah, probably, but either way, we need to go somewhere. If we could buy potions, that'd be amazing. We can't, and we got absolutely destroyed. I didn't await you. No, do you know what? I'm going to take a look around, and I'll be back with you guys if I don't find anything. Oh, well, let's go through. Yes. Open. Alright then. Let's take a look around. Is there any items that I can pick up? Nothing here. What about this side? I want that weapon. Nothing here either. There is not much. I don't like the fact that you just slowed down. Is there literally like nothing I can pick up? This place is massive though. Wow, my goodness. Okay. I can't even use my warp strike to get anywhere either. Just a case of running everywhere we need to go at the moment. Not enjoyable, but if it must be done. There's literally nothing. There is actually nothing like around for us to buy any potions or anything with. I mean, I kind of expected that, but that's not the point here. Anyway, let's go up these steps. I actually don't know...
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Okay, so this is where he, is this the part in the game that we were at? Can I hit him? Clearly not. Okay.
Stay down. We'll keep him busy.
Knock over here.
Oh, yeah, actually, I'm in danger as well. I'm moving very slowly.
Here comes. I got your back.
Here you go. Let's go.
Okay, let's go, buddy. You are taking a lot of damage. Oh no. Is that me you got blowed off? It was. Come on, man. Yeah, you just stand there. Okay, he's making things very easy. What if I use this? Nothing much. Oh, well. That's not cool. He doesn't look happy. Oh, no.
Thanks, buddy.
Nope. That's it, man. I'm gonna kill you. And boom. Ooh, what's this? That's Bahamut's sword. This is going to be fun. Okay, this looks awesome.
Thank you.
How we dodged all those, I do not know. Why my iris is red?
Tough one on our hands.
Quite the formidable foe indeed.
Everyone form up!
Right here!
Yep.
Are we all right?
Getting by.
We'll turn the tables yet.
Dead meat!
Sorry to break this up.
Nice work, Gladio.
Dead meat.
Prompto.
Get it out.
Oh, bullet time,
feels
baby.
Like I'm just hitting air. And the flames grow hotter.
What can we do to kill it?
Dead meat.
Stay back so it doesn't kill us.
Not yet.
How nice of you.
Shut it.
Everyone regroup.
Right here.
Never stop.
Burning super hot now.
Going out in a blaze.
Can't fight fire with fire.
We must regroup.
Ignis!
Everyone form up!
Oh yeah, finally, we're getting somewhere. This was so damn hard. I tried and failed like 5 times at this. I think it was about 4 times I failed at this. This was my 5th try. It was such a hard boss. See what happens here. I've not seen Diamond Dust in action yet. Wow, he got completely massacred there. Jesus Christ. Okay. Awesome.
What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop.
On we go.
That was hard. Like, I cannot tell you guys how hard that actually was. Okay, moving up through here. I actually don't have any form of potions with me, so this is gonna be a hard fight.
At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
Yes, it is. Until then, though.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh.
Is
sure looks like it.
That what I think it is? It is. Is it? Nope.
Nah. It'll save our legs the walk up.
Okay, doesn't look like there's anything in here. I was hoping to like to be a vending machine or something. Okay, we need to go in there. Is there any like nothing here? Nope. Okay, that way it is. Let's go. I'm running so fast for some reason. Come on, up we go. Everyone enter. These kingly raiments look amazing. Up we go.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. Then so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
So yeah, you heard it. We just have one more fight left and then it's over. Game is done. So many bosses in such a small space of time.
Just the day we left.
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago.
Alright then, let's go. Open. Much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one to take with me.
Oh, yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
Now this is a difficult decision.
Gotta take one from our zany adventures.
And no car.
See, there's a certain one that I want.
Around the world and back.
Ah, yes. It wouldn't have been a road trip without her.
This is the one that I want. The picture of everyone.
A shot of all four of us together.
Through it all.
What else have we got? Nothing really, so...
That really stuck with you, huh? Fair enough.
This one it is.
That's the one? No backsies?
Yes, it is. Probably my favorite photo that we've taken.
Yeah.
What is that?
Who are they? Are they who I think they are? Out of luck.
The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the blood royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
Wait, are they dead now? Who are these people anyway? Oh, that's their king. That's not Cor Leonis, is it? No, it's not. That's definitely not. Is that Luna Freya? That is Luna. What a douchebag. That's King Regis there. And that's Luna Freya, the poor lass. Just sat there, hanging. Yeah, look, you tell it's here because of the stab wound on her side. What a bitch. Okay, so yeah. She definitely died. unfortunately.
It ends now.
Yes, it does. Can I sit? No, I cannot. Okay. There's no items hiding around here at all, is there? Nothing that I can pick up that might help me.
The ones helpless. Let it be done until only one remains. So you are the chosen king, but you are a second chosen.
See ya! Send me!
God, okay, this isn't good. So yeah, final battle has started. Far too slow, Arden. Come on, man. That hurt. I don't know what that was. He's battering me. Jesus Christ, what is he hitting me with? Need to use another one because he's destroying me.
Chosen indeed. Chosen to die.
Come on, man, you're going down. Far too slow there, man. Oh wow, okay.
Defend me.
Nah, you're done for, buddy. Where are you? How much damage are you taking? You're not taking a lot of damage, are you? I, however, am on the receiving end of a lot.
Is that really the best you can do? Perhaps it's time you...
It's not, I'm just getting battered. Oh wow, okay. Jesus, come on, man. You hit so hard. Oh, wow. Okay.
King in name alone. I'm truly disappointed. Can't you do any better than that?
He's just destroyed me there, okay.
And nothing to show for it.
Come on, I'll just keep parrying and parrying and parrying. Far too slow, man. Is he just gonna stand there and take it? It looks like it. Oh, nah, okay.
My revenge is soon How long have I waited?
Don't worry. It's far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last!
There we go. Okay, I just hold on to this and it seems to do everything for me. Alright then, you are going down, Sonny. You just stand there and take all of this from me. Oh no, 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 get back on that, get back on that. Okay, for some reason, just like, just holding circle isn't attacking, isn't doing anything. I just have to keep warp striking him. That seems to be doing everything, because he's not hit me whilst I've been warp striking. Oh, he has there though. Do not want any of that to happen again, screw that. Come on man, keep going, keep going. You are going down, Arden, you're so close to death, buddy. I wonder what level he actually is. No. Go away, Arden. Oh, he's actually got nothing left. There we go. Oh, wow. Okay.
A war of attrition, then.
Oh, who are these guys?
The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion.
That's not happening, buddy, I'm afraid.
When your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me.
Oh my god, this is awesome. That's it, keep wrecking him. Oh, he literally cannot do anything, it doesn't matter what weapons he's got.
That is how you would end it.
He just got wrecked. By god, and it's about time. That took me 5 times, I got battered during these. Looks like we've done it.
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
That's not cool. I do all the work and they get some of the XP. Not cool at all, game. Either way, that is ended. So pretty much all that is left is cutscene. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Like if you did enjoy it, dislike if you didn't, tell me down in the description below so I can try and improve. And I'll see you guys in the next walkthrough. Peace. I'll just let you watch this.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Thank you. Can it. Ready? Steady.
Really?
Push!
This thing's so heavy.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Oh, look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got,
we'll be there in no time.
Check it out!
What?
Up ahead, the sign!
Nice. You made me think we were close.
Hey, is that all you got?
Pretty much.
Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah. You're damn right it is.
Huh. He spit it out.
That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Thank you.